And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
He'll head to the ring.
To do next here, and this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, God, face first!
The plan here.
Mysterio with great evasion.
What a giant suplex. He gets back into the ring.
Mysterio counters quickly. That's just hard to watch.
Whoa, that hurts. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
He's setting it up right where he wants it.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Bad predicament right here. And he has an answer for Big E.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. He's ejected from the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Amazingly executed once more.
Did you hear that impact? Look at that suplex. Big opportunity.
few steps away from victory now.
I think he's going off
it. One good pull, and he could have this match won.
No, he's going to want to hurry up on that one good pull then.
Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Looks like he's got him where he wants him.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, tossed aside.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, look at this.
Headbutt connects.
Looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
And you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Tilt-a-whirl. Tilt-a-whirl. Arm drag. Looks like that ladder is set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Going for the win here. Like the thought process here, but you're going to have to move a lot faster.
Big E set for a ride. Taking it outside the ring now.
Heading back to the ring.
Belly on belly suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He's heading back to the ring.
Up in a 10th Street slam.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
He knew that was coming.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
For a quick ride.
Oh no, he can be caught in a bad spot for him.
Look at this one. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage though.
Big opportunity here, guy.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
To the ring.
There was some power behind that punch.
sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, that can shatter a jump.
The Duck DDT.
Back into the ring. He's turning the tables.
Is never an easy task, especially considering some of the men he had to outlast tonight to get it.
Now the real questions start. How and when will he decide to cash it in? I'm sure our Universal Champion Roman Reigns will be eager to find out.
If that match does occur, I can't wait to see it.